Here we have a Payne Teardrop heat pump running in heat mode. Pretty cool there. It's got a little bit of frost on it. It's a newer Payne straight pull unit. It's from 1998 and it's a 3-ton. Got an old GE and then this Temp Star heat pump. Or not Temp Star, Comfortmaker. 2017 5-ton. Oh, and it's pretty warm. It's just starting to freeze up. Look how dirty it is. It's got a big Comfort, and then there's an old GE back there, so yeah.